Ready now. They're off. The Weiss Calling won the start. Sped out, going straight to the lead. Out fairly well, Western Destroyer and Soul Flight. And wider out, Bandana's come out fairly well too, the favourite. It's three wide to the first turn. Then Fellas of Trouble on the outside of Simply Gorgeous. About three lengths further back is Persona, getting back as I'm Alex. And drifting back to the rear were Miami Dream and Ideal Chance. Around the home turn, favourite going to the front. Bandana took up the running. Headed off, the Weiss Calling to go clear down the straight third. Three back, the inside, Western Destroyer, and then left without cover as Soul Flight up the straight. A length the Fellas of Trouble, Simply Gorgeous is four back along the pegs. Two lengths away, Persona, and then on the outside, I'm Alex, and the last pair, Miami Dream, on the inside of Ideal Chance. The lead time's fast, 37.4. That's the quickest of the night so far, as Bandana sped to the front and leads out by a length on the back of it. The Weiss Calling, Soul Flight without cover, Fellas of Trouble 1-1. Three back, the pegs, Western Destroyer, four back, Simply Gorgeous. I'm Alex off three deep, and then Persona on the outside of it is Ideal Chance, and Miami Dream back to last. Up the back, 11.5 remaining. Bandana in the lead with I'm Alex circling them now. It'll go up and sit outside the leader. 32.2 the first quarter. Third on the pegs is the Weiss Calling. Soul Flight 1-1. Western Destroyer 3 back the pegs. Fellas of Trouble 3 back the outside. Simply Gorgeous 4 back the inside. Then comes the outside of it, Ideal Chance. Persona second last the pegs, and Miami Dream got off the pegs to be outside it at the tail. Around the home turn they come for the judge. And the front runner here is the favourite, Bandana. First run over from New Zealand after winning three straight there, and Bandana leads by a half. I'm Alex, the Weiss Calling third, Soul Flight 1-1, then Western Destroyer 31-4. The half only 63.6. The lead time was quick, but he's back right off here. Western Destroyer three back the pegs from Fellas of Trouble. A long way back then to Ideal Chance, around Simply Gorgeous, Persona and Miami Dream. Up the back, 500 left to go, and still it's Bandana from on the outside. I'm Alex, the Weiss Calling on the inside from Soul Flight, just under pressure now. Western Destroyer can't get out. Fellas of Trouble coming out three wide. Simply Gorgeous sticks to the pegs, and an Ideal Chance at the 400 in 29.6, leaving the back straight. I'm Alex is out after Bandana, and they're together by two to the Weiss Calling, and off the pegs then making ground. Western Destroyer from Fellas of Trouble, and Simply Gorgeous next, but I'm Alex has gone straight past Bandana. I'm Alex drew about three quarters on Bandana, and two to the Weiss Calling. I'm Alex, though, drawing clean of the line from Bandana. The Weiss Calling out wider, but I'm Alex wins it. Comes from the back to win. I'm Alex, three quarters. Second in Bandana, third the Weiss Calling. I think Ideal Chance has come home hard to get fourth. Simply Gorgeous close up there with Fellas of Trouble. And then Soul Flight, Miami Dream. Well back was Western Destroyer, Persona. And back at the tail of the field was Fellas of Trouble with that last quarter. 28-5, 58-1 was the last half.